there to help people.
No.
They were killing kids in the street, just men with guns, just shooting anything that moved. Because why? It was Mumbai, right?
It was Mumbai.
Right.
You know, I can't say anything, not now, Victoria. I can't say anything.
Do I want media coverage? Do I want the country to know what happened? I am asking you, Jason, do I?
It's up to you.
How am I supposed to make a decision like this if I don't even know what happened? Oh, God, this is hell. This is gonna be hell. Why don't I have a husband anymore, Jason? Why doesn't Anna have a father?
A short answer, he was killed in action. The long answer is, he gave his life. The ultimate sacrifice to save his brothers. He died a hero. He saved lives. He saved many, many lives today. Adam was dedicated to a life. He was dedicated to something that was bigger than himself. Much bigger. That's why he stepped in for me when my family needed me. Which is why your family's paying the price now. You're paying the ultimate price. If I was there, Adam would still be here, and I'm sorry. I am truly sorry for your loss. And it is your loss.
Should the country know?
Yeah. The world should know. The world. Because if they know, then he lives on forever.
Okay.
I want to commend you all.